morning, everybody. Welcome to Diamond Zone. Hello, hello. Wednesday morning edition. All right, before we get started, just one quick reminder. Let me put it up here. Boom. All right. So as you guys can see, just next week, I think it's next week. Yep. Next Friday, Saturday, Sunday, we will be at the Renaissance Los Angeles Airport. So if you guys could possibly make it out there, it's going to be a full studded event, I should say. And we have Ramacio Fulcher, of course, Chan Atita, Seville and Rachel, and our brand new Chief Sales and Marketing Officer, Mr. Douglas Robinson. So 3-day event, great topics, so people could continue to take this unbelievable journey called World Global Network. All right. So without further ado, today is Lisa Day. So let me get Lisa on. Hang on. Got to find her.
Unmute.
Yay. Hello, hello, hello. All right, let me get my screen share up. Okay. How's everybody doing? Okay, so what I'm gonna do today, kind of set this up while I wait for my screen share, is I'm gonna do a training called kind of Crunch the Numbers. And are we ready to do screen share, Jeff? Okay, so screen share, it won't let me do it. This stopped other screen sharing. Do you want to continue? Yes. Oh, there we go. That means yes. Okay, so let me do this. Let me do this. Let me go to slideshow. From the beginning. All right, we're ready, Freddy. Okay, so I'm gonna do a training, guys, called Let's Crunch the Numbers. A little bit of comp, a little bit of getting somebody started, a little bit of closing somebody. This has a lot of different spins to it. And I thought it was appropriate because I just did one of these yesterday on a Zoom meeting, and it wasn't a closing call. It was really a strategy call. So what I'm about to go over is really kind of my mindset when I'm strategizing with someone to get them focused in on what they need to do. And this particular person wants to go to Diamond within his first 30 days. So when I'm doing that, I want to paint the vision of what can be earned, getting him excited, visualizing what they need to do, what they're going to make. This is a great call to do, guys, on a strategy call when you're launching somebody. This is another great thing to go over when you're closing somebody, getting them to make the right decision. I've used this particular mindset and type of call when I'm getting somebody ready to make their decision because it builds confidence. They know exactly what they need to do. So let's crunch some numbers. One of the things I like to really talk about is, you know, this is a business, and to show somebody how to recoup the cost of doing business within the first 30 days is pretty amazing, don't you think? Obviously, in most traditional businesses, we know that that's not normal. You know, it takes 3 to 5 years to recoup the cost of doing business, if not longer. So this is a very untraditional business, but at the same time, it's a business. Whoopsie. Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna play this first, guys.
As we are all unique and different. Basically, it takes hard work to make a substantial income in this business. Some people will make no money at all. The earnings of a World Global Network partner will be 100% dependent upon their skills, work effort, commitment, leadership capabilities, and also market conditions. Common sense would suggest that in most opportunities, one would find exceptional individuals performing well above average, while others perform under the average. World Global Network does not guarantee any level of income or your success. The average participant in World Global Network earns less than $500 per year. This does not account for any business expenses that one might incur while building the business. To see our full income disclosure, please visit our website at www.worldgn.com.
All right, got that out of the way. Always want to play the income disclosure, especially when you're getting into some money. Okay, so let's talk about the money. Again, when I'm working with somebody, it's very important, you know, especially getting the right mindset down, talking about the fact that this is a real business, you know, and that they need to take their business seriously. You know, a lot of times people get in this and they're still kind of thinking it's something that they're going to get around to doing. And is this real? And is hocus pocus, especially if they're coming out of a traditional business and they've never done network marketing before. So once again, I've done this in other trainings. This is an asset. It's willable. It's inheritable. It's transferable. Anything that produces what we call residual income, anything that you're building that is going to continue to grow and produce income is an asset. So people have to get their mindset right, you know, when they start this business. And when I say mindset, I always say, you know, what if you invested $1 million, $1.5 million, like a McDonald's? You know, we all know the numbers. It, you know, the average McDonald's franchise earner makes, you know what, $90,000 to $100,000 a year. And it takes 3 to 5 years to recoup that cost. Well, over here, you know, again, I'm talking to two different types of people. Someone that's just making their decision. Right, listen to me. When someone's making a decision and they know they can get their cost of doing business back within 30 days, that's pretty cool. That's kind of unheard of, you know, considering that obviously traditional businesses are going to take you 3 to 5 years in order to recoup your cash. So this is a real business. I talk about that. You want to talk about that. And it helps people make the right decision when they're getting started. So what do they need to do to get started? They first need to buy a pack. I didn't say join and think about what pack they're going to buy for 2 or 3 weeks. I said buy a pack. Okay? This is very important. Working with somebody who doesn't buy a pack doesn't happen for me, because my time is valuable. If somebody's going to get started and they want to build a business, they're going to go to my website, they're going to click, and they're going to purchase one of these three options. Now, I like to break it down, you guys. I know we've got all these different packs right now, and there's personal packs, there's builder packs, there's a professional pack, there's all these different choices. But I'm going to make this more simple for you guys. And I was really, you know, kind of looking at these packs yesterday. And, you know, I think we just got to tell people what to do. Starting with, they have three choices. If you think about it, the professional pack, in my opinion, if they're starting a real business, is the best value. It's the biggest savings. It's $34.99, which is nothing to start a business. And everyone has to understand there's sales volume attached to everything that's purchased. The sales volume attached to a professional pack is 1,200 points, and the fast start bonus that's paid out on that is $350. But why the professional pack? Because you get the biggest savings and you get the most product. That's why. If you're starting a business, you want to have inventory. And we've talked about one of the things people do with this professional pack. If they're getting 42 BioZen Plus stickers for free, that means they're getting a total of 72 BioZen stickers. Just selling the BioZen stickers at $50 a pop will recoup their cost. So that's obviously a no-brainer. But if I'm really talking to someone who really can't do it, and again, we're going to go through different options and what they can do to start at the professional pack. I would suggest the next one down, which is the Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack. It's $2,099, 700 sales points, and there's a fast start bonus of $210. I would add the BioZen personal pack to that. Okay, that's going to give them 12 BioZen stickers, 10 plus 2 free. So if you add that up, the next option down, my suggestion as the consultant would be to buy the BioZen Builder Pack LX Plus. Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack plus the BioZen Personal Bundle. The total there would be $25.89. Okay, so we're going from 34 to 25. But you know why I like to present this? It once again upsells them to the professional pack. Why not spend an extra $1,000 and they're getting 72 BioZens versus 12? This is the upsell, you guys. They see the value when you show them, well, if you just get the 2000 pack and the BioZen personal bundle, it's $25.89. Gets people to think, I should go with the $34.99. It's a better value, bigger savings. Somebody says, I can't do $25.89. Well, then my final suggestion would be to get the LX Plus personal bundle for $5.49. Add the BioZen personal bundle for $4.90, which totals $1,039. So those are my choices if I'm working with somebody. $1,039, $25.89, or the professional pack for $34.99. Give people three choices. And these are three packages that make sense. All right, in my mind. So first step, pick a pack, preferably the professional pack. And this really talks about the value and why someone should get it. But again, going back to the mindset, when I'm talking to people, is how serious are you? You know, if somebody's serious, I know that when we got started, the highest package you could buy at the time was the family pack. There wasn't even a premium pack. If there was a premium pack, we would have bought that. Why? I wanted to show Jeremy Roma and Chad and Atita that Jeff and Lisa were serious and we were coming in. We were going to put our skin in the game and we were someone that was going to take the business seriously. I also knew from experience, and this is 25 years, Jeff and I, that the mindset for us is, and you can't really fake this, is people are going to ask what you did. And you could fib and say you bought the highest package, but that doesn't really work. People are going to do what you do. And it is what it is. These are principles of network marketing. So if you've got your skin in the game and you're serious and people are going to do what you do, why would you do that? Well, I already talked about it. You're going to need the extra inventory. You know, I like to use the extra inventory. First of all, I'm going to be selling the BioZen like crazy because those are just phone calls. That's another training, not today. But, you know, if I've got the four Hilo LX pluses, I want the latest. I want the greatest. I don't want the next greatest. I want the greatest, the best product technology that's on the market. Because I'm in the technology business. I don't want last year's model. I want this year's model. I want to be able to, when I sign people up, give them the Hilo LX Plus, and they can give me back the new Hilo LX Plus when their pack arrives. I want them to walk out of my house or my office or after we have coffee with the Hilo LX Plus on their wrist. The other thing I've done is I've loaned them to people and said, hey, will you wear this for a week? I want your feedback. I want you to, you know, I'll set them up so that they can wear it. They're going to come back all excited about what it does. And they've started sharing it with other people just by wearing it. Kind of called the puppy dog clothes. So bottom line is, you guys, you can't sell something you're not wearing. This is about wearing, sharing. For us, we wanted everybody in our family on it. So again, why do you want the highest pack? Obviously, this is why. Okay. So now, after I get somebody started, and of course, we're going to go through the Get Started training. That's another training. I'm going to get them focused on the quick invite because they're going to be making their list. And I want them to contact their first 20 people as fast as possible. So we know the quick invite. There's many invites that they can use, But to get more scripts, always go to cnworldgn.com. This is Chad and Atita's site. But again, some quick scripts to send out to people. You know, I'd love your take on this wearable technology from a business perspective. Fair warning, this might make you lose sleep tonight. If I sent you this 3-minute video, would you watch it? So again, we want to get this 3-minute video watched by the top 20 people as fast as possible. The first day, if I'm launching somebody and I'm painting the vision about how to recoup their cost within their first 30 days. So if somebody's doing this with their top 20 people, you know, and again, I did this training the other day. It's really just calling people up and saying, hey, I'm sending you this 3-minute video. I just started a business. I need you to watch this. I mean, these are the type of phone calls you can do with your closest of closest friends. But these scripts are a little bit more formal if you want to use those. And again, know your role. I'm always going to be drilling this into everybody's head because my role, okay, and again, if I'm talking to someone brand new and I'm launching them or I'm closing them, is to move them through the system, okay? I want to help them. I want them to understand that their job is not to explain the business. It's to point and share. First base is that 3-minute video, right? I want them to get as many people to watch the 3-minute video. Then we want to move them into a 30-minute business, world business overview. It could be recorded. It could be live. And then, of course, the 3-way calls. And we talked about this. He already went over this in some cases in the Get Started training. And now we're doing a private launch call for this individual. So we're really talking about potentially a private launch call. So again, if I'm painting the vision with someone that just got started, I'm going to show them the basics, the basic bases, first base, second base, third base. But I'm also going to talk to this person about recouping his cost within 30 days and getting to what we call diamond. Now, if I'm talking to that person in this manner, it's really important to know that when that person buys their pack, the clock starts. 7 days, team developer, that's the only thing I'm thinking about. So within those 7 days, I like to talk to them about a private launch call, 2 to 3 private launch calls, where they have a call specifically for them, where they can get as many people on that call as possible. Now I'm going to explain the call, I'm going to explain the concept, and I'm going to say, is this something you would like to have? Now let me explain to you what this means. It means that you're going to have at least 10 people committed. You're committing that you're going to have at least 10 people on this private launch call. Otherwise, we have the recorded calls and the live calls that go off every day. So some people feel more comfortable in that space because they don't want that accountability. But other people, I did a call yesterday, said, I absolutely want a private launch call. I understand the value. And I love when I hear this because if they say, I understand the value, they know that it puts them, it's going to help close their business. It's going to put more pressure on them. It's like they're having their own private party. They've got to fill up the room and we're watching, right? So it puts more pressure on that person to fill up that launch call because it's private to them. And it also sells the business. I'm telling you, when you get a bunch of people on a private launch call, everybody that's on that call is excited because they've been invited to an insider call. And they want, and it creates that urgency. If there's no urgency, all value is lost. Always remember that. Creating urgency every step of the way is what closes business. So are we going to do a private launch call with that person? Yes or no? 2, 3? If I'm doing them, it's in within the first week. Why? because we want to get that person to team developer. So let's talk about, as I go over this with my new person, okay, whether, like I said, this is a closing call or whether this is a strategic launch call, I'm going to talk to this person and say, okay, so this is what we need to do. Number one, you bought your professional pack. Check. You got my attention. Okay. You're serious. You're ready to rumble. The first thing we need to do in obviously is that list. We gotta start working through that list quickly, because within the first 48 hours, we need to get this done, which is called team builder. Now I'm going to dial this back, and I'm not even going to say the person buys the Hilo LX Plus Builder bundle plus the BioZen personal bundle. I'm just going to use the example when I'm explaining the rest of this presentation to this person, that everybody just buys the Hilo LX Plus personal bundle, which is $175 SV. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing. Thank you. Which is $2,000, $2,099, 700 SV, and a $210 fast start bonus. So now we're going to talk money. I want to draw out the money they're going to make following the plan I'm laying out. So in the first 48 hours, we're going to get one on our right, one on our left. You're going to make $210 in fast start bonuses if they just start with the Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack, okay? So that's gonna be a total of $420, boom. Now our next objective is to work with those two as we continue to sponsor, which we'll talk about in a minute, and help them get their two. Now in this conversation, I'm gonna be talking about dual team commissions, and I'm gonna be talking about the bonus. Because if this person got started on Sunday, which is March 11th, I put a big March 17th, Saturday night at midnight, up on the screen, and I say our goal is we have to get this structure done by March 17th at midnight, because this is what's at stake. Three shares in the global bonus pool is what you're gonna get. The shares have been averaging between 150 and 200. So let's take the low end. $150 a share by getting this structure done is a $450 bonus for you and for me. So I'm excited to help you get this done. The other thing this is going to create is what's called dual team commissions. As soon as you get your first two people and they come in with the Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack, that met the requirement to get you 20% in the dual team. Now remember, you're building two legs. Okay, and if you're building two legs, you got a right leg and you got a left leg. If everybody buys the Hilo LX Plus Builder, that's gonna generate, okay. It's supposed to say 700. That's going to generate $700 in SV. 700 times 3 is 2,100 points on the right and 2,100 points on the left. This should be 700, you guys, because we're going with the premise that everybody's buying the Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack. Well, we know that 2,100 times 20% is, since I have to get my calculator out. Thank you. That's $410, okay? So I'm drawing it out. You're gonna make $450 in this global bonus pool, and you're gonna make $410 in the dual team. And I'm gonna explain to him how that works. They're gonna total the points on the right, and they're gonna total the points on the left, and they're gonna pay you the lesser of the two legs. In this example, it's exactly the same. So 20% of 2,100 is $410. Okay, so that's the second step. 420, thank you. 420. Okay, so let's clear that out. I'm gonna clear my drawings. Yeah, and you guys know the shares can vary. Obviously, I said that already. Okay, so now let's go to our mouse. All right, so now I'm painting the vision. He's seeing he could earn fast start bonuses. I just taught him about dual team commissions. I just explained the urgency of getting to team developer in 7 days because he can potentially earn $450. So now he's getting excited, right? So let's go to the next slide. Okay. Okay, so now let's talk about the plan. If you got your top 20 people, you wanna have this mindset that you're gonna do this within 7 days, or you could have this mindset that you're gonna get it done within 30 days. It depends on the person that I'm working with. But I really wanna talk about the 5 people in process per day. Because as he's working through his list, if he's spare time part-time, and he's looking at, he got his team developer done in 7 days, now I wanna be realistic with him and say, okay, every day, your job, and this is real, you guys, this is not unrealistic. Your job is to help 5 people that you know working through your list get on that 3-minute video. Well, if that's done, we know 5 times 5, take the weekends off, or let's just average 5 days a week, is 25 people per week. 25 people per week times 4 weeks is 100 people in your first 30 days that have seen that 3-minute video. So remember your role. You're rolling them now into what? The 30-minute live or recorded webinar. You're doing what you're supposed to do. Well, the concept is 1 out of 10 are going to get involved. That's conservative. And I'm even going to drop it down another notch and say our goal is to have minimally 8 more people sponsored by you. All right, because remember, this is the 5-5-5-5-7 system that Nat and Shanita put together. So the goal is we want, and I just kind of minimize this team developer structure, we want you over the next 30 days to get 4 more on your right and 4 more on your left. So remember, if everybody buys that Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack, we're going with just the concept so you could paint the vision. That's going to create $210 on every single sales volume, that should say. Gosh, bummer, I'm messing up. 210 sales volume, okay? That's going to equal, if we add all that up, fast starts. Every time you sponsor somebody, that's a $210 fast start bonus. So if you add that up and you sponsored 8 more people, that's another $1,680 in profit. You're training the comp now. They're starting to get it. It's also going to create sales volume. Again, concept. Everybody buying that Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack, that generates $700 in sales volume. So if you have 4 more people on the right, and 4 more people on the left, and we're not even talking about them getting their 2, who get their 2. I'm just talking about 4 more on the right and 4 more on the left. We know that that's going to create 2,800 points on the right and 2,800 points on the left. In the dual team, you're going to get paid on the lesser leg, so 20% of $2,800 points is another $560 in profit in the dual team. So let's add that up. This is our goal, Bob. We want to get all of this done in 30 days. We have timestamps. So the first 2 fast start bonuses are within the first what? 48 hours. There's your 420. The next 7 days, we want to help those 2 get their 2. There's your profit on the dual team. That's correct now, 420. There's your profit on the team developer bonus if it's at $150 a share. Then our goal is to get 4 more on the right and 4 more on the left. There's your fast start bonus on the 8 people. And then we want to, it, obviously at the same time, you're going to earn dual team commissions on the 4 more on the right and 4 more on the left. So I'm just adding this all up. And this is what I did in the launch call yesterday. Profit so far in 30 days is $35.30. And we're not even taking into consideration if someone bought a professional pack, if 2 or 3 or half of these people bought professional packs, or if anybody added the personal BioZen builder, right? If someone added the BioZen personal builder, we know that adds sales volume. We know that adds fast start bonuses. So I'm painting this picture. And when I did this yesterday, I want you guys to think. This person, actually, this was a closing call, was deciding on where to start. And they were leaning towards getting the Hilo LX Plus Builder Pack for $2,000. By the time I got done with the strategic launch call, and they saw the potential of what they can earn in their first 30 days, that decision was immediately upgraded to getting the professional pack for $34.99 because they saw what they could get back following the system. And this was just profit. Now the person has 4 brand new Hilo LX Pluses, 4 packs of bands, 4 sets of germanium stones, and 72 BioZen chips for free, the whole kit and caboodle. Now imagine the profit when they sell the 72 BioZen chips and they sell maybe 1 or 2 of the Hilo LX Pluses and they keep 2. That even increases the profitability even more. So this is what I go through when I launch somebody. What I just did with you guys is what I do when I do a strategy call, because I could figure out what I got, okay? I could figure out how fast somebody wants to go, how slow somebody wants to go, if that person is going to need launch calls, if they're not going to need launch calls and they just want to plug into the live Zoom meetings. I'm going to know exactly where I'm at with that person, and we're going to have the plan laid out in front of them on exactly what they need to do. But by going through this, I've just trained the comp. And the funny part is I haven't even got into check matching. I'm not even going there. I'm just talking to people about the basic bonuses that I need them to know about when they get started. So closing up with somebody, you know, when they're still kind of going back and forth about whether they need to get the Hilo LX Plus or the Builder Pack, you know, they're right there. I'm going to say, listen, have you ever heard of other people's OPI? OPI is other people, OPM, other people's money. It's supposed to be M. It's called leverage, okay? It's called credit. And I go over that, getting people to think. You guys, people start... Business people, rich people, always use credit to start businesses. They understand that they're going to use other people's money, that's called leverage, to start a business. What they're going to do in the first 30 days is I showed them a plan, how they're going to pay off their debt, which is the $34.99. And what it's going to do is now they're going to have a business that's going to produce income-producing assets. That's what rich people do. They buy businesses with credit. That's called good debt, okay? Now, broke people use debt or credit cards to go on vacations and buy clothes and go out to dinner. We know that's called consumer debt. That's called bad debt. So I just want people to think, because when someone starts a business, could you imagine someone getting their money back, okay, paying off their debt, and having an income-producing asset within 30 days, and what they purchased was tax-deductible. And the interest, because it's a business debt, that's also tax-deductible. So this is the things you need to always go over with people when they're getting started. These are the things I get people to think about, okay? And I'll tell you what, 9 times out of 10, you're going to get more people starting with the professional pack when you go through what they can do to get their money back and getting them to think about other people's money, which is obviously how most people start a business. So now we're going to roll into the final close when I'm getting people started, is really helping them think about the residual income piece of this. Because five people in play isn't just for the first month. Five people in process is what we want people to do every day, 5 days a week, take 2 days off. Now think about that. If we roll out those numbers, I did the math, it's like almost 90 people. Let's just boil it down to after a year, you've got 60 people that you've personally brought into the business. And we're not even gonna talk now about the upfront immediate income and what they're purchasing. We're gonna now talk about the residual. Let's say at the end of that year, 6 to 10 do something, which is about right. Okay, I want people to get their heads right. That's gonna produce hundreds of people within your organization. Potentially even thousands, but I'm going to say hundreds. Now I'm going to say on the low end, after 1 year, could you imagine you have $2,000 per month coming in residually from the loyalty, okay, because we've already talked about that when they got started, per month coming in, again, thinking about from a business standpoint what that means, if you look at anything that's producing income, a $2,000 month per month residual income is equivalent to a $240,000 asset. So now just stop. Let's just say you stopped right there, okay? And you built something for a year and you did this, not to mention all the money you're going to make in immediate income and dual team and check matching and car bonuses and all the trips you could potentially go on. Do you understand why this business is so powerful? I mean, people really should be excited about any kind of income that is being produced from this business residually, what that really means. I know people are producing this $10,000 a month residually or more after 1 year. But what if it took you 2 or 4 years to produce a $10,000 a month residual income? Well, we know that's equivalent to a $1.2 million asset. This is what you're building, you guys. This is what I explain to people when I'm going through a closing call, when I'm going through a strategy call. I always finish up with the loyalty and the value of the loyalty, because when someone gets on loyalty, $59, we know what it produces, $75 of spendable dollars, but 30 points lives in the binary. So remember, when someone gets started, go over the loyalty, make sure that step is done. They're going to make it simpler. There's going to be a process where it's now going to be paid through the iPayout. But the residual income is a big piece of this, you guys, and we need to be talking about that more because that's why we're all here. You know, it's not just about all the immediate income and the dual team and the check matching. It's really about creating an asset, okay? And even just $2,000 a month in residual income, you gotta remember that's equivalent to $240,000 in assets to produce that, all right? So I am done with my training, you guys, and I just wanna kind of close by saying that, you know, this is something that everybody should kind of have in their thought process when they're getting somebody started. Those are the things that I go over. These are the things you should be doing in a strategy call. If you're uncomfortable going through this information, you should be doing this with your upline, plugged in upline diamond or platinum, someone who's active in the business. They could be doing this on a Zoom meeting with you. That's a very powerful close if you have one of your uplines going through this information on a Zoom meeting. So I'm done. I mean, I've covered what I need to cover. Any closing comments, Jeff, that you want to
Well, you know you're going to get the question, Lisa. Can I get this PowerPoint? Are you going to place it somewhere?
Oh, absolutely. If you guys want this PowerPoint, I'll go ahead and anybody who wants this PowerPoint, I don't think I could actually post this on.
Well, make your corrections on it first. I think you could post it on Hilo Life.
I can?
I think so. Sure.
All right. I'm going to try. If I can, if somebody does want this PowerPoint to use when they're closing their people, just go ahead and shoot me an email and I'll go ahead and send it to you.
Okay. And then the only other thing, guys, is this. You know, if when you get to the point in your career that you at least present this, getting good at presenting it, I think a big problem why we don't get more professional packs and we make an assumption that people can't afford it. But if you go through this presentation and you walk them through, at least it's showing value and the reason why someone would do it. Okay, presenting it will help you get 50% more volume if you at least present it. And that I think that's what this training did. It gives you the confidence to at least do that.
Yeah, all you gotta do, you guys think about it, is if you touch on these points that are in this presentation, you've covered everything you need to cover. You've done your job. At that point, remember our role is not to force someone to buy a professional pack. It's to give them, it's kind of like to give them the facts so that they can make a decision that's best for them.
Well, no one could say it. It's a fact. It is a better value.
It's so much better.
Then we're doing someone a disservice if they don't at least know about it and then the strategy behind it and how you're going to support them every step of the way, which takes away the fear. That's what this presentation does.
Yeah, that's it, you guys. It gets people to understand why they're going to do what they're going to do. That's all. I was talking to an insurance agent. Jeff and I were laughing yesterday. And I said to Jeff, I go, God, this guy is a horrible salesperson. I can't believe we've been buying insurance. We just forget about it through him for over 5 years when he could have circled back about a different policy with me years ago.
More value.
It's just education and taking the time to explain this to people. Maybe someone is not a business person and they don't understand leverage. They don't understand thinking about what business people do. Maybe they don't understand this asset that they're building. It changes their mindset about when they make that decision when they're coming in. Maybe someone doesn't understand that people do what you do and what they do with the extra inventory.
And how about this? It's real. Oh my God, this is a real business versus, oh, this is a little thing. I'll see if it works. Well, when you do this, they're leaving you saying, this is not a little thing. So
that's it, guys.
Anyway, great training. All right. All right, guys. Bye.
Bye. We'll see you soon. Thank you.